Ding, 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 ding.
Vasco's going to Wales.
Hiking.
Snowdon sleeping.
Sun will be going down in no time, in 5 minutes according to the watch, and it's pretty much accurate because it's getting darker, baby. So hungry.
What you've got here. Couple of waterfalls. Back is ready. Hey buddy.
Yeah, right.
Thank you.
amazing. No people, of course. It's getting brighter there. Minus three winds and wet. It's already worth it. One kilo. Bit of a break. Halfway up, I would say. Don't totally drenched, even the shoes. But it's okay. Got coffee. It's still warm. That's nice. I can, I think I'll finish it, but apparently I'm only halfway now to the top. Yeah, why the fuck not? So this is where it meets. Oh yeah, it's not slippery. Yes, it's not slippery. Good news is I don't have to waste my own water. Yeah, it tastes good. Possibly it's 50-50, but now I know I have to go this way, climb over. Kind of. Exciting.
okay. The engine's on, so it's getting really warm. And I'll put these in front so they'll be nice and dry, as well as all my clothes. And I'll make some food in the meantime. Clothes are getting dry.
Okay, this is where we're gonna sleep tonight. Pretty cool. By the road, but it's not that busy. In fact, I chose this place which is further from the place I'm going tomorrow because it's slightly quieter.
Today we're gonna make matar paneer and bulgur. Bordeaux, named after me.
Sparky cooking show begins. You need one paneer curry
and bulgur.
And a bit of spice.
Radio 2. Just turn it on.
I've read the story, I've made it once. Of everything. Finally, the man returned to the tree.
This is gonna be fun. I love it. This is beautiful. So for example, this is a path. Without the watch, I wouldn't have a clue. It's pretty steep. So after some refreshing water, tastes really good. And I'm going up there. Ooh, I just slipped. I was lucky. Kind of underestimated it. It's still good fun. But I knew I would be rock climbing. This is great. Not on the top yet, but sun is welcoming. Thank you.
this is the very top. Another peak. I must say, it's been a struggle. Fucking hell. I fell a few times. Nothing serious. But I need to be careful because it's slippery and it's raining. It's fucking cold, but it's still worth it. I forgot to eat, and suddenly I got really hungry. It's helping a lot. Well, this doesn't end.
Yeah, I just got lost a little bit because I wasn't following my watch. And it's very easy because there's nowhere to see. There's no path. But so I did a little detour. But I'm back on track, so I have to go a little bit this way and then left to the north.
Okay, that sucks. I think I need to go down there. Just met those two gentlemen. They gave me a jelly baby. And they tasted really good. I needed sugar. So my knees are giving up now. This view looks amazing. It's almost really windy. Bought new trousers. Hopefully they'll be better. These ones are knackered. And they get wet straight away. Okay. Time for dinner. But it's gonna taste great. Okay. Green.
no good.
Yes, the storm has begun. It sort of shakes Sparky properly. But I don't think it's gonna turn it over. Hopefully.
The storm is quite tedious. At least I've got my rum.
Seven in the morning, I didn't sleep much because of the wind, but it's looking more promising now. Sleep another two hours and then we'll see.
Weather's looking better. There's a rainbow.
And I'll learn to live in Spark. Everything organized and synchronized.
Down to the vault below the company's paint laboratory.
The director of Townsend College of Carpentry,
a cybersecurity agency at which several Balkan countries would be on the verge of joining.
Hope it stays like this. I'm just gonna do about 15 kilometers hike.
Establish a jobs in terms of flexible working jobs where they can still pick up their kids or look after their elderly parents, etc. I came up with Flexi Workforce. Instead of getting bored, I
had to go. Yeah, definitely. I was very lucky to be given such a big start.
Okay, ready to go. It's a different kind of walk. Quite easy. Satisfying. Third day. Can be critical, I don't believe in that. But whatever, I'm taking it easier. It's longer, 15k. But it's flat, I think. I hope. It's a good example of how helpful this watch is. Just easy. I bought new trousers yesterday because the original ones I had, they were shit. They're getting wet and they weren't very comfy. There's a house just behind me. The guy was very friendly, but he had a sign which said trespassers will be composted. And he had loads of dogs and like barbed wire. But I think he had loads of solar panels as well. I think he's just a hippie trying to survive. Fair play.
This is edible. Another one.
The sign of autumn, where it's changing color. Hmm. 15k in just under 3 hours. Amazing, really nice lady, and I have an electric hookup as well. I've got Wi-Fi, so I can edit my videos and check things online and talk to Carmen. I'm happy. Got power. I took a nice shower, so I feel really good. Some beautiful art from Pampeliska. Look at this. Palenku. Jako, že jsi stará.
Look out, the ray gun.
Okay.
You have to laugh.
Laugh.
Gotcha.
Little adventure. Careful. To climb it.
A big bend.
Yeah, that's where I got. Yeah.
Yeah, George, there's that branch. Hold on a second. Okay, you film it. You look through there and you film George. Look, man.
Watch this wire, yeah, yeah. Okay?
That's it. That's it. Oh, yeah.
Cool. Did you still go?
Well, I'm gonna go around. Well, you know what? I'm just gonna go back and I'll meet you.
No,
I'll go
back
via the car.
You sure?
I can't. Oscar, no.
These shoes are.
This is a dollar.
All right. Yeah, I just had it for Dan Rupu.
Gin and tonic or
a double something or other. GNT?
No, I don't want anything.
Okay, well we just sit, just over the bridge and be there. You be careful.
That was fun, huh?
Yeah.
No, it's still fine, yeah.
Still okay?
Yeah.
It had a bit of a red light going on, but I wasn't sure.
I'll have a glass of water.
Do you want the scrum?
Yes.
No, I think that's it. Thanks.
Are you on holiday?
No, we're up based in Primavera.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. How's your mum?
Oh, good,
Dad. Yeah?
Where Guy's wagon burnt down.
Mm-hmm. And we planted a load of young trees around. So they're not really flying now. It's interesting to see how much they've got through. Wow, done it.
Yeah.
Amazing.
What is it?
It's just syrup, just sugar.
Like homemade or something?
Yeah, I just white caster sugar and water. Can you see all the bees in that one there?
Yeah. How do they get access?
Well, they come up from the hive, and then they can come down and take the syrup and back in.
Through what? Through?
Well, there's a hole.
Yeah.
In the bottom of the feeder that goes straight down to the frames. All the bees there, I don't like to pour it in too fast because I don't want to. But if we came up here, if this was a nice warm day, they'd just be flying in and out of here.
Yeah.
Just like, full on. But they're not up to much today. There's even fanning there.
Out.
I haven't actually tried it yet, but Linda said she put it on,
yeah.
It worked. So.
že já tady čistím krouhu, aby jsme mohli pít to
maso
a máme smrdí. Já jsem tam dala tuhle zarážku.
It's a hippopotamus.
They finished the day cleaning the litter of wood chips, beaver lifestyle.
And you can see what you look, you can see through that. You're very clever.
Yeah.
Take a picture of that and Anushka.
Anushka. No, I'm a hammer.
Be gentle.
Well, it's quite small. Oh, okay, yes.
Okay. We can maybe
butter.
Tea in the garden or just do something outside with the kids.
Cool.
This day.
And then we can watch it.
Nice. Oh shit.
Možná kus uschne, ale ona pak jako se tam tak rozrostne a začne.
Hey guys.
Hi.
Yeah.
Look at the apples on this tree, man.
Mm. Good guys. Mmm.
Look how productive this one is. That's lovely.
Yeah.
This one, these three apple trees, this one, that one and that one, are really old Welsh varieties that were almost lost. And this is a really good, it's a russet, which is good for eating but also for cider making.
Uh-huh.
It's got quite a lot of
acidity,
sort of acid and also some tannins in it.
Uh-huh.
That make it quite good for a cider apple, but this is our most productive tree. And then that upright end one was really nice, but the birds and the wasps, for some reason, they just
went through it. The one which is older.
He doesn't, she doesn't... Nemám ráda zbraně, ale jako pokud prostě jsou někde bezpečně zamčený a...
I've also got a firearm, so these are shotguns. Oh, love. Very nice.
Are
they? Yeah, you won't get that.
that burrows in this bank over there.
Yeah, that was very quick.
It fires, so how do you feel about it? It fires 20 ball, so it's a bit bigger.
Yeah.
Quite heavy.
Yeah.
Boom! Okay.
Champ on Homeboy Bill. Holly then looked over at our drummer and just smirked proudly because he had such a good woman. You know who the motherfucking liar is. While Harley was getting hit off with hundreds to buy hash, vintage records, clothes, nice meals for him and his girlfriend, up and soon after Harley.
There was already label interest, so I contacted Century Media to get an artist release for him.